So how much money have you lost in the last 4 days? The XFL's back. Things have got to be rough.
It's not going great right now, JT. But, you know, we're hanging in there.
No! Hold on, my boys! Oh, we had a handshake. We don't got it on. That's a puffy jacket.
Hey. Yo, you met my boys before? I don't know if y'all are familiar, man. Yo.
What's going
dude,
on,
when that cage on, match happened and homeboy jumped off, they were like, brother, the guardrail like, oh, snap. Like, yo, this is wild. It had, well, I mean, you got different outfits now, but they used to rock like the flannel thing with the no sleeves. You know what I'm talking about, right?
Best.
It's the Maine State Posse, baby. Up in this mother. I don't cuss on TV. Man, I love you guys, but we gotta go. Yo, I gotta go place that bet, man. I'm trying to lose my money. This ain't even my bags, but I'm about to put them on the line. Yo! Y'all still talk to Shane?
What?
Yo, you got Shane's number?
No, we don't. Maine State? Shane McMahon?
It's not our name.
We're not.
Why does this keep happening?
Mother!